boat lifts in the history of humanity that have been impressive, that are somewhat well known. There's the one with the Dunkirk one, that's a memorable one. There was the time when the Jews got kicked out of Spain and had 3 months to live, and the Ottoman Navy rescued them. 800,000 people brought them to safety. And then there was another time when all the Jews had to get out of Denmark. They had a day to get to Sweden, and they did, with the help of a lot of other Danes. And I was sitting in Denmark looking out at the Baltic Sea thinking about that when I heard the news on BBC a year and a half ago about one of the ships that had just sunk. It was 900 dead that day in the Mediterranean. When we heard the news, we were to be arrested. We had no doubt exactly what our fate would be. We had hours to get out, only hours to be tested for 7,000 people across the Baltic Sea. We had to go at night in the cover of the darkness. There's no way I can exaggerate the threat. We tried not to make a sound, wore nothing that would mark us, but no one knew how far across we'd get. I thank God for the fishermen who gave us a ride and took us over to the other side. Find so many boats ready for the journey, find so many prepared to risk it all. Not everyone could read the stars, not every boat was worthy, not everyone prepared to heed the call. Some risked everything for free, accepting nothing but a handshake. Some charged enough to live on for a year. But such details don't matter when so much is at stake, when all that matters is a boat that you might steer. We lived on board Sweden while so many others did. Most people now would easily agree. Saying we deserved asylum would simply be redundant in the boat lift of 1943. And took us over to the other side.